Greetings, citizens of worldwide fam. We are anonymous. For months, we have sought support from people all around the globe. Artists, hackers, coders, musicians, and protesters alike. The call to arms was received with an outpouring of response. But still, not enough support has been shown. In time like these, truth will always be enough to break any barrier that might be in our path. As this opportunity for a free and just world unfolds, it is our duty to seize this moment for a good humanity. Each one of us gets its different ideologies, but we must push our differences aside and agree on one thing. This world is big enough for every human being to follow his or her true will and to live a life we can all live equally with abundance. To achieve this, Project May of 2012 seeks to rid illegality, fraud and corruption of the government, corporate and financial institutions worldwide. This event will usher in a new age of love and prosperity, while expanding of collective consciousness. The danger of Project Mayhem 2012 lies solely in the fact that the goal can be accomplished if he has a whole will it to be. This is the true danger of our intentions. Who are we? We are everyone. We are you. We are your brothers, your sisters, your mothers, your daughters and your friends. We protect the streets. We configure your firewalls. We secure your information. For every institution that stands therein lies human beings that have kept the heart of these entities beating. As such, we can bring the system to a halt if only we can remove the fear of doing so. So if you are one that does not fear change, if you are someone who is willing to consider this possible, we ask you to join us this December 11th to make Project Mayhem 2012 shine in the eyes of the public. In time of universe, deceit, telling the truth is a revolutionary act. Thank you. We are anonymous. We are legion. We do not forget. We do not forget. Operation Countdown. Project Mayhem 2012. Engaged.